That chair is clearly broken by itself. I just heard a noise come from over there.